we are in. So we need more water, apparently. So I'm going to build a water intake down here somewhere. We'll do it right here. Why not? Nothing complex. We're just gonna go like this. Brush size that. Boop. Come down here, pick that. Just make it zero, right? Tighten it up. Yep. Something like that. Then we get our pumps and just go. And this will just follow our highway back in town. Might just drive this river completely. It's fine. So, I did a little bit of work since last time. I actually added in this highway right here in this little roundabout just to see if we can, you know, make something work here. I think it looks pretty fine. I really just want to pull this truck traffic to the highway. I don't know if it's achieving that, but it's a start. Because the problem is this mile long of like garbage trucks and crap trying to turn left here. Look, we're getting a little bit of something. I don't know what's going on really. Anyways, so let's do it. This junction right here is something else. Let's do three lanes. Go. This is going to just kind of match it. But not really. Alright, so that's a start. I don't know, I'm thinking about doing a giant roundabout. God, this is a mess. So why do we have this again? Oh, new follower, let's see. Jubless, thank you for the follow. Over here. Nice that Cameron's not here yet. Anyways. Welcome to Traffic Junction Simulator 2020. Let's delete it all. Just delete every bit of it. There we go. I need to delete some of that. We'll see. So, if we do this, right? And then we're gonna have, oh, come on. Here, we're going to pull these back really far. We're going to go over our ring of death. Alright. Boop, boop. That's not enough elevation? Okay, it is. It's just done. This. Here we go. This is going to go up twice. Let's see. There's going to be a little bit of a bigger gap here in the middle to make room for, you know, whatever we need. Boom. Alright. Okay, let's make this like two lanes. Why that does that, I don't know. It's fine. It shouldn't do that. It's frustrating. Like, what is it? What's the problem? Just make it hit that, right? There we go. Do we want an on-ramp straight from the industrial area? I don't think we do. Boom. Take that, traffic simulator. Ugh. Wow, okay. Alright, do that. Maybe we can upgrade it now? Yeah, there we go. Attaboy. Ugly, but we can fix it. Yoink. Hopefully that will get rid of this. At worst, this will be the worst problem. Right here, they're just confused. They're just like, what the heck? I think it makes more sense though, right? There's a ton of traffic heading towards the industry area, right? And there are real junctions like this in real life. I know it for a fact. There we go. Might make this two lanes. Yeah, let's make it two lanes. Minimize that lane construction. There we go. Pick your lane, any lane. Just keep moving. We can do this. We can make this work. This is rough. Okay. We'll let that simmer, right? And we can come over here. We're going to fix this. These people are sick from air noise pollution, which I don't really think about. So we're just going to replace them with offices. Airport, office, parks. Let's just do it all, right? Everything inside this little highway. Just kick it out. Boom, boom, boom. It's fine. There we go. Of course, these will complain too. Eventually, they'll go away. I'm really having second thoughts about this industry area right here. Just really questioning that. Alright, so this is going to have a new approach to it. Keep our four-lane highway thing, right? And then we're gonna have our six-lane underpass, right? And then we're gonna do like a total highway on-off ramp kind of situation. Something like that. This can go that. Do is we're gonna do this, that, this go here, this can go here, here, this can go here, and this can go here. And that's it. Right here we'll do a six lane to maximize our turning volume. Yeah, it's a start. I'm basically trying to pull traffic from over here to use this highway section instead of coming over here and using this one. Yeah, something like that. Alright, so now we need to build our first junction of our new thing. I'm thinking we're just going to do something simple, like this, right, where something like that. This, and then you also have maybe, no, I might be able to just do something like this. She's just too close. It's rookie work. We need to fix it. We could go outside of it. Move a tool. The fact that the move a tool is just not built into the game blows my mind. Yeah. Perfect. It's like some kind of underwear looking whatever. I mean, I bet it's pretty much done. Look at this. So you can go all the way around. This isn't hooked up yet. But basically, you're going to have a full beltway system in effect. Which is nice. Alright, so here. It's pretty neat. Pretty clean. I also built this off stream. It's pretty good. I'm pretty proud of these junctions here. Like, the traffic is so minimal, especially for being a high density kind of area. There is a lot of dead bodies. Holy crap. Crematoriums? Yeah, right there. We just need more, I guess. It's illegal to bury a body here. Only burninate them. Should I build a secondary off-ramp from this? Because very few vehicles are actually going over here. They're all just kind of piling up right here. Everything I dreamed of for this city. Build. Look at him go. I have water. If it's like broken, but it just seems to be a lot better than it was. I mean, right here is still a little bit congested. This up a little bit. Yeah. And then lower that a little bit. Beautiful. Oof.
that traffic.
So right here, this is just the Crushinator.
I think we can fix it though. Let's try this. Oop.
This line could go to all three of these. Yeah, makes sense, right? There. That might be enough. I mean, at worst, they can just dump back on the highway. But I feel like this might work. Yeah. Worth a shot. Okay. So this area over here is filling out quite nicely. Lots of new office buildings moving in. They don't care about the noise. Commercial demand. Oh, I forgot to fix my residential. 83. There we go. Hey, this is fixed over here. We're doing good. This is great. Could probably make this into this. There we go. Oh. There'll be four turn lanes, two lanes that'll just merge right into this. It all works out very nicely. A little bit of a traffic merge crunch right here. Can we just add another lane? Looks like we can. Let's see. Oh, it's a rail issue. Okay. This rail needs to get fixed anyways. It doesn't look like a real rail. Roads are so efficient on space. This game just kind of butchers that whole everything. So this underground chunk. Four lanes. That's so dumb. Whatever. Alright, what's this issue we've got going on over here? Some merging crap. Jeez, though. Like, this industrial park is too freaking big. I mean, would more lanes help? If I made this five lanes, like that, would that help? Might. If I just have not have these lanes conflict right here or right here, we're good. Just want to do this. This stupid crap right here. Six lanes, blah. I don't know. I feel like this could be a two-way thing. Mm.
We'll see. Well, we're doing pretty good. Look at that. Look at that shot. That is... Boom. That's a thumbnail for sure. I mean, look at that. That's beautiful. Just highways everywhere, roads everywhere. Practically no mass transit of any kind. Definitely need to use our eco water treatment plants. Come on, let me see it. Boom. How's our electricity doing? We're actually kind of getting close. We're making almost 2 gigawatts. We're using like 1.5. So give it enough time. We may need to upgrade. I'm taking a second dam down here. Right here. Boom. Jeez, these pumps are almost taking all the water that there is. It's pretty crazy. Maybe that'll help. This is a mess, but it works beautifully. I think we're good though. You know? The traffic jams of semi trucks on this road are gone. And we can probably go ahead and build out our little town center over here. Again, junctions. Stop sign there. That's all that matters. So that's free flowing. Traffic manager. We're gonna go like this. Boop. Boop. You know what? These two can mix. For better or worse. Just the merging is just a little bit smoother. See what you can get, right? Alright. It is time to go. Thank you all so much for watching. We've done quite a bit. We have a new crazy giant roundabout junction. It's actually working a lot better than what we used to have. We have a massive, massive neighborhood installed now, along with the traffic of people moving in. Yeah, that's it. Thank you all for watching. Please tune in next time, probably Thursday night at around 8:30 Eastern Daylight Time. Yep, Eastern Time, US. Yeah. Be playing some City 4, City Skylines. Yeah, see you.